westward, south to northward, south to southern, couldn't find a grassy hillock, not the smallest bit of green. Couldn't find a protected spot, no place to make her nest. Then the daughter of the air raised her shoulders out of water, raised her knees above the ocean, then the duck might build her nesting place in safety.
So the duck saw the shoulders and the knees of the fairy and taught them to be grassy hillocks on the blue back of the ocean.
Here she built her humble dwelling, laid her 6 gold eggs, then a 7th, an egg of iron, and sit upon her eggs to hatch them. As the duck hatched the eggs, the water became warmer and warmer. It was almost boiling. The heat was running through the veins of the fairy.
Quickly, the fairy moved her shoulder, shake her member, shake the nest from its foundation, and the eggs fell into the ocean. The eggs of the mythic bird rolled into the sea and were broken, but they didn't perish in the sun.
From their fragments arise earth, heaven, sun, moon, and stars. From one half the egg, the lower grows terra. From the upper half remaining grows heaven.
From the white part come the moonbeams.
From the yellow part the sunshine. From the middle part the starlight. From the dark part grow the clouds. The days and the years fly on quickly from the shining of the new sun, from the lighting of the full moon. The Earth daughter lifted her forehead from the water, set her mind to form and fashion, making all things new.
Turn back to a horse, the reed to a wind. The lightning became a green sword.
The rainbow turned back to a